Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today's topic is Top 10 Most Wanted Hackers in the World. Before going to the video, please do not forget to subscribe my channel and click the bell icon next to the subscribe button for latest updates. Let's go to the video. Number 10. LulzSec. Lulz Security, commonly abbreviated as LulzSec. Lulz Security was a black hat computer hacking group that claimed responsibility for several high-profile attacks. The group also claimed responsibility for taking the CIA website offline. The LulzSec group has total 6 members, over that 5 members arrested on 8th April 2013 and the last person arrested on 24th April 2013 and the group closed. Number 9. Anonymous is a loosely associated international network of activist and hacktivist entities. Anonymous originated in 2003 on the image board 4chan. The group became known for a series of well-publicized distributed denial of service (DDoS) attacks on government, religious and corporate websites. In 2013, dozens of people have been arrested for involvement in anonymous cyber attacks in countries including the US, UK, Australia, the Netherlands, Spain, India and Turkey. Number 8. Matthew Bevan and Richard Price. Matthew Bevan is a British hacker from Cardiff, Wales, born on 10th June 1974. In 1996, he was arrested for hacking into secure US government networks under the handle Kuji. At the age of 21, he hacked into the files of the Griffiths Air Force Base Research Laboratory in New York. Matthew had a partner named Richard Price and he is 5 years younger than Matthew. Number 7. Astra. A 58-year-old Greek hacker who is famous and one of the most dangerous hackers in the world. Astra gained access to French aviation company Dassault Group computers, stealing weapons technology data for more than 5 years. Astra sold information about jet fighters and military aircrafts to countries during the period of spanning the hacks. Astra's infiltration of Dassault computers apparently cost the company more than $360 million. Astra's identity never identified. He is described by authorities as a 58-year-old mathematician. Caught in January 2008, Astra was sentenced to 6 years in jail. Number 6. Kevin Paulson. Born on November 30, 1965 in California. Kevin is an American former black hat hacker and a current editor at Wired. On June 10, 1990, he took over all of the telephone lines for Los Angeles radio station K11S FM, guaranteeing that he would be the 102nd caller and win the prize of a Porsche 942 ST. He was arrested, sentenced to 5 years in a federal penitentiary, as well as banned from using computers or the internet for 3 years after his release. Number 5. Jonathan James. Born on December 12, 1983, James committed a series of intrusions into various systems, including those of Bell South and the Miami-Dade school system. James was an American hacker and South Florida native, was 15 years old at the time of the first offense, and 16 years old on the date of his sentencing. He died on May 18, 2007 of a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Number 4. Adrian Lamo. Born on February 20, 1981, in Boston. Adrian is a Colombian-American threat analyst and former hacker. Lamo first gained media attention for breaking into several high-profile computer networks, including those of the New York Times, Yahoo, and Microsoft. Culminating in his 2003 arrest and in 2010, Lamo indirectly reported US soldier Chelsea Manning to the Army's Criminal Investigation Command, claiming that Manning had leaked hundreds and thousands of sensitive US government documents to WikiLeaks. Number 3. Albert Gonzalez. Born in 1981, Albert is an American computer hacker and computer criminal who is accused of masterminding the combined credit card theft and subsequent reselling of more than 170 million card and ATM number from 2005 through 2007, the biggest such fraud in history. Number 2. Gary McKinnon, born on 10th February 1966, is a Scottish system administrator and hacker who was accused in 2002 of perpetrating of biggest military computer hack and NASA computers over a 13-month period between February 2001 and March 2002 of all the time. Number 1. Kevin Mitnick, born on August 6, 1963 in Los Angeles, California. Kevin is an American computer security consultant, author, and hacker. Once one of the FBI's most wanted because he hacked into 40 major corporations just for the challenge. Kevin is now a trusted security consultant to the Fortune 500 and governments worldwide. Kevin Mitnick is the world's most famous hacker, best-selling author, and the top cybersecurity speaker. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed my video.